Hello, here, right in here, right now. If you just can ignore my voice, I have allergies, so I just thought I'd continue the video. And here's my Genesis Media Labs G506 5.1 audio video surround sound receiver. It is the G506, like I just said. You have your backlit volume knob. It is on, I just turned it on. You can just see the animation going, the lights, which is, I think, is pretty cool. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you a sound test of this. And I think you might hear a click. Just wait one sec.
Try me. After this, I'ma take it back with Usher and Young Jeezy. Love in the club on FN98WJLB.
That's so. That doesn't sound good. Jesus. Okay, that worked, I guess. It does this all the time. I hate the song. That subwoofer was on a rampage. Listen.
Black Widow, I'm gonna love you until it hurts. Just to get you, I'm doing whatever works. You ain't never met nobody.
That is some good subwoofer, man. God. Subwoofer's crazy. Oh, this is my jam.
What song?
Don't tell him.
Actually, I have ESP and I knew you were going to request that and it's on your radio now.
Okay.
All right, now find something productive to do while you listen to us.
Okay.
Song 4.
Yeah, so whenever you turn it up, that subwoofer is like awesome. Mix. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this video when the song is over, so. You got me feeling like this. Here's the subwoofer test. Once again, this is the subwoofer test. I don't know if you heard that. What's so cool about this is because it has a glow-in-the-dark remote, two aux cord, two aux jacks, one DVD, six DVD jacks, and two CD. So, here we go on. Okay, guys, that is it for now.